Jacy, Jayne, tonight in your quarterfinals match, you face a favorite to win it all in Roxanne Perez. How confident are you that you can get past a former NXT Women's Champion?
Honestly, Mackenzie, I'm not confident at all. I mean, I don't even know why we're having this match tonight.
Come on, it's me!
Mackenzie, I'm gonna need some better questions when I'm the Women's Champion. Now let's be honest, Roxanne's time has come and gone. And after I eliminate her tonight, I'm gonna move forward to the semifinals where I wanted to face Gigi Dolan. But of course, she proved to everyone exactly what I've been saying for months, that she is nothing more than a failure. She failed at being a good daughter, a good sister, a good friend. And she failed at winning the NXT Women's Championship yet again. Me, on the other hand, I'm a winner. I'm the complete opposite. So I guess I'll just have to picture Gigi's face when I kick Roxanne's head in and take the next step forward in becoming the new NXT Women's Champion.